Starring Jackie Shroff, Arjun Rampal, Siddhant Kapoor, Harshvardhan Rane and Sonu Sood, Paltan is based on the Indochina War of 1967. The two stars Arjun Rampal and Sonu Sood came together to unveil the August edition of the Society magazine, which was a star-studded affair at the Magna Lounge, Prabhadevi, Mumbai.
Me and Arjun, we have been shooting for Paltan for almost 2.5-3 months, and we were in Ladakh in minus 20, minus 25 degrees with no oxygen. And we survived somehow in the months of November, December. It was so cold. But I would say somehow the bonding that we shared was, real. There's a lot of common interests we have, whether it's fitness, gym, workout, all love for cinema. I think that's why the cover looks so magical. Every day was a learning experience, you know, when all these guys... used to sit with us, eat with us, and they used to, used to talk about their experience at war fronts, and they used to show us those wounds of those bullet wounds, and they used to say that, you know, these are our ranks, I would say, and they used to feel so proud. So I think that was a big high, and made us survive for all these months. We thought that, you know, when these guys are so excited to be part of an Indian army, and they all ready to sacrifice their lives at the border, and we are there only for 2.5-3 months, so we have to be always on our toes, and we have to make them proud. Yeah, there are some beautiful lines in the movie. I remember when I used to, my mom was a professor. She used to write beautiful poetry. She had a background from English. She was a professor in English, history, literature. And she always used to pen down her thoughts. And she always used to tell me that you should also write whatever you feel nice, or something, some good thoughts come to you. You should always write. And I never wrote, actually. But, when I lost her, and I went through her books and diaries, what she wrote, and I could feel that, you know, what emotions she had in those times writing those lines. So then after that I started writing down few dialogues or lines, and whenever I do my movies, I use them. And I share with my directors, I've come across these lines, which are very good ones, why not use it? There were a couple of very good lines which I had written in the course of time, and I shared with my director, JP sir also, and he really loved it. One of those lines was my introduction lines in the film, when my character Bishan Singh is walking with two big huge bazookas on his shoulders, and he says to rest of his soldiers ki koi bhi fauji jang nahi chahta kyunki usse hone wale nuksan ko usse behtar koi nahi janta. Wo jang isliye nahi karta kyunki wo samne wale se nafrat karta hai. Wo jang isliye karta hai kyunki jinko piche chhoda aaya wo unse bahut pyar karta hai. So I think that's a emotion of every soldier, and that's what we lived.